Hey guys, it's me, the Roblox gamer, and today I'm going to be showing you how to use a star code. So let's get straight into this. Now, as you may be noticing, that I do not have a star code because I don't have that program, and also I don't have Robux Premium to go in and to use that program. So I'll just have to use a random star code. So just type a person's username like this one, like FLETV. Or we can try like Noodles if you support, I think Noodles, or you can try Saniac if you support Saniac, or you can try Alex if you support Inquisitor Master. What else? Maybe this. Also, Ashley the Unicorn, and who else? And also Hyper, and that's how you can use like star code. So the if I try FLETV, and then if I like just now, I'm not allowed to buy like I'm not allowed to use buy Robux, but like so just while I just support this, and then if I type to like okay, that's wait, so I don't just type to that person's username, and then so what it is, I'm supporting FKTV right now. Okay, and so just if I like just try guys, don't look at my emails, okay? Let's type, let's try a test at gmail.com. And then file, I just typed a random card number. There we go. The payment method you selected is unable. Now, so let's go to use this then. Credit card generator. That's what I'll have to use then. And the credit card is this. Ah! Let's just try 99. Okay, let's try. Okay, let's try 70 then. Let's try that, and then let's just type a random code. Okay, and then I'm just going to do like sort of. So let's try making it. Okay, and then, so just if it's go to the next page now, and then when I go back, to my, home page, I just got, wait a second, whoops, okay, let's just address, I bought 400 Robux right now, so then, okay. So pretend like I bought 400 Robux. So if we're using the star code, and then now I got 410 Robux, and let's just pretend that we're FGTV, and then let's just pretend that we're FGTV, and then so So, and then, and suggest we just got 400 Robux, and we like got 10, and then now, since the person used our star code, we got to 410 Robux now. And that's how you can use star codes. So, and also it does the same thing when you buy Roblox Premium. So, just about I just bought like a Roblox Premium 415, and I'm just gonna type FBTV, then after all, FBTV, and then press the add button, and then I'm going to, and then let's so pretend I just bought some. Roblox Premium 450, and then what I will do is let me just type a random name. I'm not gonna use my information for this video. I'm just gonna use a random one. Test 1 2 3. 456, and then let's just type testing, and then let's just try good. Let's try a random code 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 0. Then let's do test that at roblox.com. Let's enter a random. Let's enter. And let me enter this card number. Then let me just enter this. Then I'm gonna do this. Then let's just try 2. Press the submit meter button. And then pretend I just got. 3 Robux. Right. Now I'm gonna. And then let's just. And then. And then pretend I got Roblox Premium, and then if I was FKTV, then I would have 810 Robux this time. So that's how you can use StarCode. So thank you guys for watching. If you liked the video, please like and subscribe for with notifications for more videos just like this. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye.